Damn, I look like such a broke-ass hoe today. My dog looks like such a broke-ass hoe today. I really need to like switch it up. Any Louis? Gucci? It's £20 from Topshop and £3.99 from Boohoo. Oh my god. I'm so broke. Wait. Yes. Damn. I feel kind of different. Suddenly I feel superior to everyone else because of the price of my clothing. I feel good. Hey, bitch, come here. Yeah, you bitch, come here. Yeah, bitch, my toilet paper costs more than your weave. My outfit costs more than your rent. Head to toe in Gucci, bitch. Wait, let me check my famous birthdays.
How old is little Kiera?
Boy, I'm 17. I'm the youngest flexer out there. Ain't no one got nothing on me. Ain't none of these hoes got nothing on me. I'm a 17-year-old millionaire, bitch. I'm the youngest flexer out there.
I've been driving this around the Beverly Hills area, and I'm only 9 years old.
9 years old.
Bruh, do you hear that?
9 years old.
Oh no. Hi. What's up? What's fake Gucci? That's the worst thing I've ever said. I promise I'm never gonna say that ever again. Right, so recently, there's been this girl called LIL TAY, kind of floating around the internet. And this 9-year-old claims to be the youngest billionaire flexer, her weave costs more than your toilet roll in the world or something like that. I'm usually not a kiddie roaster on YouTube, but I have some questions about this small child. One, where are her parents? Two, where did she come from? Three, I know she said that she birthed herself. Technically, that's not possible. So, like, where did she come from? Is she actually rich? Is she actually 9? I have so many questions and it really intrigues me. And you know what? This is the place, my channel, where I talk about the things that are important to me. And right now, this is so important to me. And everyone's been hating on her because she claims to be like the youngest flexer in the world.
I'm the youngest flexer of the century.
And clearly, I have the right to share my 2 cents on this because I've never flexed anything in my life. How disgusting. So today I'm going to be playing a video for you called Best of LIL TAY Flexing on Instagram Video Compilation April Edition LIL TAY Funniest IG Moments, sharing my questions and answering some. So I have no clue what's going on here.
You're balling in the IA. I dropped 200 racks on this car and I'm only 9 years old. I got the keys to this car.
From this is that everyone who lives in the Beverly Hills area is so intimidated by this small child. Or stupid, honestly. Why is no one calling the police? If she's driving a car and she's 9 years old, she probably can't even see over the wheel. Why is no one calling the police? Is she that rich? Is she like tipping off the police? Like, yeah, so like I didn't mean it. Like I just took my parents' car and I just accidentally drove it. Like, I'm so sorry. Here, take £10. America fam.
Got verified. Y'all said I wouldn't make it, but bitch, look, I'm verified now. LIL TAY, the youngest flexer of the century. Bitch, I just got verified.
I don't really know what to say. That was like, why am I not verified? This bit, I have this conspiracy theory that this Asian dude that she's hitting in the face of a cake, I have a conspiracy theory that this is her dadager. What's a dadager, you say? A parent, a dad with male genitalia who forces their child into stardom and makes them do horrific things and then manages them and then like takes 95% cut.
God damn it, what the hell? Ouch! Dang it! Ow, I'm going to the police! You're crazy!
Please someone call the police. Call the police! She's on a mission to destroy society. She's on a mission to de-string the fabric of what makes up our already kind of de-stringed society. De-string, that's not a word. And it's working! Look at this poor man. You know what? Soon enough, we're not even gonna be allowed to walk down the street without LIL TAY policing us, driving her Lambo with butterfly wings without a license, crashing into small children, running over squirrels. And if you're Asian, how many Asian people are in the world? A good old 60% of the population. You're not gonna be able to go outside anymore without being smothered with cake. Actually, that sounds really great. LIL TAY for president.
You wanna run somewhere?
It's Bhad, baby. I know everyone has their opinions about her, but I really think she's like mildly iconic. I also have another question about Woah, Vicky. She's not actually black, right?
You're stupid.
I'm all about freedom to be whoever you want, expressing yourself. What am I doing right now? I look like an idiot, but you know what? I'm happy. Sometimes there is a line and sometimes you can cross it.
No, don't step on because I'm in the middle.
Oh my god, it's LIL TAY. What's she doing there? She looks terrified. Can we just notice for a second that she looks absolutely terrified? Like, she's pooping her panties right now. She's pooping her diaper right now because she is literally just out of the womb. She's pooping herself. And her parents are just okay with it. Maybe she was right. Maybe no one birthed her. Maybe she birthed herself. If LIL TAY wanted to come fight me in real life, I'd let her. I'd be like, just hit me. I'm not gonna do anything. I've changed my mind. She doesn't look terrified. She just looks above everything. Like, she just looks like she knows that she's just better than this.
Wearing Gucci from head to toe. Y'all can't afford this shit. This shit costs your whole rent.
Excuse me, what did she say to me? I'm pretty sure that I can afford this ish. No bad words here because we are in the presence of a minor. But what did you just say?
I'll be wearing cheap ass shit, like hand-me-downs and shit like that.
Excuse me, this is not a hand-me-down. This is handcrafted Gucci made by the one and only Kiera. LIL KIERIE. That's me. That's what you're gonna call me from now on.
Before you talk shit about me, why don't you go make some money, okay, bitch?
Excuse me, I am making plenty of money, thank you very much. No, I'm not really. I'm actually, like, literally just financially stable, and that's it. And I have guilt for not owning my own house, even though I'm 17 years old. That's really bad. What kind of world are we living in? But why do you think I'm making this video, huh? Yeah, out here making those racks. Making those not racks. What am I saying? My account balance is probably, like, overdrawn right now. But still, you have the audacity to say that about LIL KIERIE. I'm cringing every time I say that. That's disgusting. Is that the worst I've got? That's disgusting. You know what? I've had enough of LIL TAY. This is me calling her out. Wait, how many followers does she have? Oh, so she only has like a humble million on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram at Kiera Bridget of 2 is, so I can overtake her and beef her properly. But still, how dare she attack LIL KIERIE like that? She doesn't know how much I make. Probably more than you because my parents don't take it all. Yeah, bitch, burn. Roast it. I feel really bad calling a child bitch, but like, she called me bitch first. I just don't understand who she thinks she is. Let's see what else she has to say about me.
I'm the youngest flexor of the century. I don't know what y'all mean to her, bitch.
You're the youngest flexor of the century? No, I'm the youngest flexor of the century, okay? I really hate to admit it, guys. Like, this is really hard for me to say. Turns out, I've been lying to you about my age. Yes, that's right. Myself and famous birthdays, because somehow I'm relevant enough to be on there, has been lying to you this whole entire time. Turns out, I'm actually an unborn fetus. Yeah, so while I was in the womb, my mother pretty much, she just put a camera up wherever babies come out of, I'm not really sure, and just a ring light. So, like, currently, this is my setup inside of the womb, and I'm filming from inside of the womb. So, you know, with all this Gucci that I have right now, yeah, that technically makes me the youngest flexor of the century, because how can you be younger than me if I'm literally, you know what, I'm not even a fetus. I'm literally just a humble sperm cell. This is only half of me. The egg is somewhere else, having more clout somewhere else. I haven't even fertilized yet. That's how young I am, and you're out here saying that you're the youngest flexor of the century? No, that's me. Why do I make everything about myself? I didn't show you guys my new Ferrari because I didn't want you to feel insecure that you didn't have one.
I'm only 9 years old. I ain't got no license, but I still drive this sports car, bitch. Your favorite rapper ain't even doing it like
I have a conspiracy theory, okay? Conspiracy theory time. She's driving these cars, she got hoes, she got weed, and she has all of this money. No one knows where she got this money from. Technically, she has no parents. So therefore, what if she murdered her parents who were like really rich and stuff, and then took all of their money and then became a celebrity, but she's not very good at hiding the fact that she possibly did this. Just wait 2 years time. Someone's gonna be building a house somewhere in Mexico, and underground, it's just gonna be two Asian skeletons. And you know who those Asian skeletons are gonna be? LIL TAY's parents that she murdered for their money. Now, I'm not calling her a murderer because the last time I said something about someone, they tried to sue me. But I'm just saying, she might be a murderer.
LIL TAY out here bullying in the trap house. Me and my Billy buzzing on a whole lot of gang shit.
Conspiracy theory proven. She's flexing her mama's rent. Does that not prove that she murdered her parents and took their rent and then flexed it? Well, she murdered them and then sold the house and they're buried underneath the house and she's flexing the rent. Do you get what I mean? So she murdered her parents, she's renting out the house that they lived in, and then flexing the money that people gave her to rent the house. Do you get what I'm saying? Also, are you allowed to talk about being in a gang publicly without getting arrested? If you feel like following me on my social media and providing me with more answers, feel free to do so, because I'm really baffled right now. I don't really know what's happening. I think we're all gonna die. I kind of wish the world ended on that day that everyone said it was gonna end. But there you go, we don't always get what we want. Right now, I'm gonna go and flex on my dog, you're gonna subscribe, and I'm gonna go away forever. Yeah, goodbye. I'm really sorry you had to watch this.
Subscribe to Kiera, Bridget, or die. It's that easy. Well, maybe not die, but your parents won't love you anymore. Peace out.